Hey guys, I'm back with more Let's Play of Dead Island Definitive Edition. This is an extra video. All right. Since I beat the game, I'm gonna go into new game. And there's something that I forgot to show you. This is Rider White. Okay, let's read his bio. I've seen some hell holes in my time, been all over the world, fought in Iraq, East Timor, and Afghanistan. Each of these places is worse than the next. The politicians want to turn them into Western democracies, but they're primitive, tribal, steeped in all kinds of crazy shit. Of all the brutal, chaotic places I've been, Benoit takes the bloody prize. They got warring tribes in the highlands, rascal gang terrorizing the shanty towns, and some shit for brains, billionaires of the brilliant idea to build a luxury resort here. Guess the land was cheap and it's a beautiful place. But deep in the jungles here, some of those indigenous tribes still practice cannibalism. You know what they call human flesh? Long pig. They say it tastes just like pork. My wife convinced me to come here with her because she thought I'd be safer. Out of the line of fire, as it were. So now I'm training the local Benoit Defense Force, and I gotta be honest. Got a bad feeling about this place. A real bad feeling. Yeah. The main villain, Rider White, is voiced by Joe Hanna. I remember him. Oh, that guy, Kevin, he imitated Rider White. Who would ever switch voices? All right, let's start. Here we go. Use your weapons wisely. Repairing goods items. All right. We're doing Rider's campaign.
Super 64, do you read me? Base
Eagle
to
has
Super
landed.
64, do you read me? Base. This is Colonel Rider White. Super 64 has crashed. I'm the only survivor.
Are you hurt, Colonel?
I'm alright. Just banged up a bit. Has Unit 4 been evacuated yet? If not, have them pick me up on the way back from the bridge. Over.
Sorry, sir. We lost contact with Unit 4 in Zone 1 before they managed to reach the target.
What are you saying? They didn't blow the bridge yet? Jesus Christ! Alright, I'll reconnoiter the area and see if I can locate them. Over and out.
Copy that, Colonel. Watch your back, sir.
Alright, now spend cash on new items where you can use Queen's Clan. Don't know what happened. So this is the downloadable content.
Please remain inside.
Edition.
Anyone on
Dead
the
Island.
Will be considered hostile. I better stay out of trouble. Find Unit 4 in Sector 1. Gotta follow the trail. I'm at a level 15. You don't get XP for killing enemies. Sorry.
just suicidal. Another one. There were two of them?
What a bloody shit.
ETL Worldwide Express. Alright. Why is the fire hydrant? Why is water coming out of the hydrant? Shut up.
Sir, you're about half a click from the location where we airdropped weapons for Unit 6.
Better aim at the head.
Like rabid goddamn animals!
Oh, infected are over there. Okay, gather up the meat. Let's see if there's anything over here. Probably there's nothing here. Call me machete. Bunch of dead bodies. A dead end. Alright. Yeah, that's Emily, Ryder's wife. On the other side. The corpse is like. What in the world? Alright, I want this car to shut up. Phone, lever. There's a workbench nearby. Use it to modify, repair, and upgrade weapons. Excuse me. Let's see. Let's see. You need maggots. Oh, you definitely need a belt. You need one more belt. That's right. Okay. just died. You have been killed. You fail your mission. So you got... Yeah. You'll have to start over whenever you die. I did not see a suicider there. The right thing to do is no rushing. Rush equals death.
Ryder, it's Emily.
I know. I heard you the first time. Fuck. Oh, it's nighttime. Or dawn. Probably dawn.
Some damage there.
Go away. Man, there were three infected trying to chase me. Gather some fruit. Booyah. Alright, we gotta keep going. Stolen Thunder, get to the police station in Sector 3. Alrighty then. You gotta fight off these obnoxious losers. Well, yeah, get that. Yeah. SPD user medkits. Stop that! Oh, we got a pistol. Booyah. Oh, cool. Thanks for the pistol. I hear a suicider. Go away, man.
You want a piece of me?
You want a piece of me? Better stay focused, okay? Tape, belt, wire, bolts. Whoa! Yoink. Get your machete back. Probably save my molotovs. Okay, bust open that door. Perfect. I should probably modify my weapon. A crowbar. Yay. Now I can upgrade it. Shall I? See. See. Alright. This ought to be cool. Very cool if you ask me. I hear an explosion. What the heck did I just hear?
A bad time.
Boom. Yikes. Oh, that shocked him. Probably climb up there. I can switch to the pistol, shall I? As a matter of fact, I don't have any pistol weapons. I don't have any ammo. Only one. By the way, I'm gonna switch to this mediocre robot. Darn, that's a lot of zombies. Oh, you hit me while I'm out of stamina. Jeez, please, man. Oops. Don't waste your stamina, Ryder. There she is. Probably need to climb up. Gather up Molotov. Okay. Wait. Pistol ammo. Grenades. Watch. Sticky bomb mod. That's nice. Should probably test that out. More. This is Tyler Knobs.
What the hell is happening here? You're a soldier. Why aren't you protecting us? I saw you shoot a woman back there. She was sick in the head and you shot her, like an animal.
Please, step back, sir. I don't want to hurt you, but I will if you give me no choice.
Oh. She was a zombie. You didn't have a choice, dude. I'm gonna have to blast those bombs. There's nothing. This handgun is totally amazing. On Fury mode, if you play a CMB, he will punch every zombie. Right? Turn on the generator. Turn the generator on so that the electricity goes out. As I was saying, in Fury mode, when you play a CMB, he will use a powerful punch on victims. Shenmei, she'll use that powerful knife to slash up victims in one hit. Just sometimes in one hit. You play as Perna, she will use her revolver to shoot everyone, but it's kind of weak, if you ask me. If you play as Logan, he will use throwing knives at victims, especially the zombies and the special infected. And also, the punks. Oh. Okay. Jump on the trucks. Jump on these vehicles. Jump over. Don't get shot. This is crazy. Alright. Made it out alive.
You like that?
He's dead. Done like dinner. Alright. This is the climb onto the ladder. Oh, come on. Please. Got some gears. Who would put gears in the trash can? Alright, let's use the ladder to climb up. Over. We're heading to the quarantine area.
What a bloody mess.
I know. That's one of my favorite lines. Come on. I missed, darn it. Come on, man. Stop that. Alright. Probably need to use the exploding diving knife in case we see some thugs. Hey, leave me alone. These infected are not awesome. Oh, we got this gun. Fury mode. Use your gun to shoot off enemies. Just like Perna does. Uh-oh. Stupid suicide is in the way. More infected? Seriously. Get out of my darn way, you find some guns? How? I don't like this. Okay, seriously, please stop spawning infected. Come on. Hurry up. How many infected are there? Why do they really keep chasing me? Oh no! A suicider? Where'd you come from? Why in the world does it have to be a million suiciders chasing me? Yeah, got the med pack. How nice. Where'd the bat go?
We request that all citizens please remain inside. Anyone on the street will be considered.
Is that a mayor? Let's look over there and see what we got. Magnets. Boom. Die. Oh, you're freaking annoying. Get lost.
We request that all citizens.
All we gotta do is climb the ladder right now. So that we'll proceed and ignore those stupid infected. They're roaring, it's starting to get on my nerves. Magnum! There's a guy crying. Hello there.
This was our second honeymoon. The vacation of a lifetime. And then that's when the wife got sick. I tried to take her to the hospital, but she attacked me. I screamed at her to stop. I begged her. I did everything I could, but she wouldn't listen to me. So I hit her, and I hit her again, and I hit her until she stopped moving. Huh? Oh my god.
Oh. Okay, we're gonna have to jump. Run, jump. Come on, I'm stuck! Darn it! Right. Better now.
This will come in handy.
Yeah, this will come in handy. Man, that's a lot of annoying infected coming to attack me. He just snapped his neck. Right. We gotta kill that suicider right now. I advise you not to get too close to him. Alright, do not jump on higher places. You'll take even a chunk load of damage. Where did you come from? Ooh, stop it! Alright. No! Get out of my way! Oh, swag! Oh. At least I can see the side of it. Buzz off. I said buzz off. What in the world? Did I just hear a moaning? Okay. What you gotta do is... Did he just explode in himself? The suicider? You like some? You like this one? There's a thug up there. Have to climb up. Where'd the exploding knife go? I'm afraid there's nothing there. Tireless. Eat bullet, thug. dead. Check one more time what that thing is. It's nothing. Yeah, that exploding knife just disappeared on me. But I don't need the brass knuckle. Oh. I think that exploding knife just disappeared. So there's nothing I can do. Oh, I'm stuck! Glitch! It's the last checkpoint. So sorry about that, guys. No! Don't chase me! Done it. Let's try this again. Let's kill that suicider.
Johnny!
Keep walking. Is a little propane do you any good, guys? Haha, still. I'll use the turrets, why not? But oh, come on! I'm about to die! Noah Zellman.
They robbed me. They shot me. Oh. We should be helping each other. Not shooting each other. Don't they know that?
I know that. Yeah, we're gonna be fighting off some punks.
Let's open this up.
You can say the F word.
Use any and all means necessary to recover them. Over.
All right. Clear all the enemies from the police station area. These punks. They're so annoying. Let's burn them. Oh my god. Yeah, this screams of music in my ears now. Right, that's it. I hate the punks. The criminals. Yeah? Watch me, loser. Come on. Okay. That did not kill him.
You like that?
Ooh. Go away. stick your head up. Oh dear lord.
Cut him off.
Gonna reload. I don't want to waste Molotovs. Ouch.
Base, I'm badly outnumbered here.
Sorry, Colonel. We have no backup to send. You'll have to do the best you can, sir.
Fuck! It's like East Timor.
Come on. Oh no! They shot me.
Looking for your friend, soldier. He murdered him.
Have to start all over?
Base.
You're really getting on my nerves,
just
here,
give
buddy.
It up.
Never giving up. At least that shows him who's boss. Lucky for me, I got some Molotovs. Booyah.
Hey, we got another soldier, boy.
That's it. You're dead. But at least you have more health. Thank you. Not dead? Slime ball. One. Dead.
Kill the bastard.
Oh my goodness, that's war. Come on, you crazy punk. Don't test my patience. You'll be down for the count, literally. I died twice. Come on. Stick my head up. Takes like six hits. If I could upgrade my pistol.
Maybe now you'll back the fuck off.
Sure. Yeah.
Base, I'm badly outnumbered here.
Sorry, Colonel. We have no backup to send.
All right.
You'll have to do the best you can, sir.
Fuck! It's like East Timor.
Oh. Yeah, scream all you can, you loser. Gotta keep shooting these guys. He's hiding on the truck. I always hate those guys. Seriously. Alright, that's it. Seriously. How come you're not screaming? Now you are, man. Oh, run out. Call me a coward again. I swear I'm gonna put the bullet into you, bro. Burn it, please.
Sono better.
Maybe better than me, but I'm gonna kill you. Where are you? Come out of the barrel right now. I mean it, buddy.
Die!
You die. There's a punk leader. He's more annoying.
This is bloody sick!
I know. Yeah, I don't know how to laugh every time they scream. Honestly, I don't know. More ammo, more grenades. I'm gonna give him a taste of his own medicine. Yes, I am, you psycho. Done. Now, start find the stolen explosives. Now.
Base, this is White. I recovered the explosives. Over.
Good work, Colonel. Now you need to get to that bloody bridge and plant them. Every second counts, sir. Maybe it would be safer to go by way of the sewer system.
Copy that, Base. I'm moving towards the designated target. Over.
Get to the city bridge in Sector 4. For now. We're going in the sewers. Alright, then we're in the sewers. Alright. We gotta find a way through. Oh no! Two of them? Darn. Double kill. Yeah, double kill. Okay, let's keep on rolling. What are you trying to do to me, buddy? Probably 8 of them. Oh, I seriously make that noise. They come from behind. And they're just thug. I'm gonna blast them. I don't wanna stand there and try. You're out of here, buddy. Yikes. I'm about to die. That's my last med kit. Yeah, that slows me down. Oh no, a suicider! Oh my god, stop it!
That's how you do it.
Thank you. Okay, let's check over there. Got plenty of ammo. Why am I hearing eerie sounds? Well, I need to use that. Ready. Come on. Nothing happened. That's off already. Stop messing with my plan here. Come on, don't mess with me.
This is bloody sick.
Yes, this is true. It is sick. That's a whole swarm of annoying infected. I'm about to die. Not for long. All my health. Are there any more med packs? I'd say probably not. We gotta get up there. Jump over. Oh, if I could switch to. I don't need the diving knife. Turn the power off. Oh no! Come on. Yeah. Would you stay out of my way? I'm probably gonna use the wrench. I use the defective model wrench. Why not? What the heck? I'm about to die. What in the world are these suiciders? I'm gonna die. I just died. This is not easy. It's hard and annoying, guys. Oh, great. They start me up here. Every time I got a budget. Why do you keep shaving off my health so easily? Seriously, this time, it's not so too close to the fuel barrel. More infected coming and attack me. Got some clamps. That was totally wacko. Right. We should go on. I better save some ammo. That would be the smart thing, wouldn't it? Or better yet, I'm gonna need to use the mediocre crowbar. Huh. Get to the bridge. One bridge too far. This is Andrew Mason. Clear the city bridge area of all the bad guys.
Shit. More of these bastards? Base. I've got hostile civilians protecting the bridge. I need to engage.
Copy that, Colonel. Do whatever is necessary to complete the mission. Over.
Gotta upgrade. Let's see here. Which one am I gonna upgrade? Pistol. That's not enough, darn it. Okay. Let's use this bad boy. Better yet, let's test it out. Ready? You did it. All right. That'll be easier. Cowards, I've had enough of this insult. Stop shooting me, you lousy. Come on. I'm only gonna say it once. Stick your head out so I can destroy you. What you like a taste, man? Yes. Okay, let's just use a grenade, shall we? Shut up.
This is bloody sick!
Okay. Perfect. I have to scope out the situation right now. Come on, stick your head up, you idiot. What? Hey, he's still alive. Which one is better? Oh, no, no, no. I'm losing my patience right about now. Kill him! No, I don't think that's a great idea. Because I'm running out low on health. Don't get close!
That's what I like to see!
Kill those fuckers!
What? You out of your mind, bro? Oh my god. Boom. Why was it torn off?
Bloody long, long bitch!
Ah. teach him a lesson. I know.
I guess that's all of them. Base, it's white. The bridge is secure.
Ouch.
I'm planting the explosives.
But don't touch the fires. Don't touch the fires. I was trying to set explosives for the bridge. So that no zombie can enter. Alright, we gotta go down. Kill those possum playing zombies. Seriously? Get out of my face. I'll get the energy drink. Still alive! That's another one. Daughter. Old. There's probably going to be swarms of infected coming after me. See? I knew it. If I stay out of trouble. Okay. That's all done. Skip this.
Mission complete. Can you hear me?
Copy that, Colonel. We hear you. There's a gas station in the very center of Zone 6. We'll evac off that rooftop. Over.
Copy that, base. I'm on the move.
I'll use this. One bridge too far is completed, folks. So, what's next? Get to the evacuation zone in Sector 6. I'd bust open my door if I were you. Yikes! Zyke! Hey! What am I saying? I'd rather yikes from now on. No good gravy. And the more I fight these infected, war continue to attack me. That really hurts. Oh man. Have a lack of medkits! Stop that! I need to proceed. I need to proceed. Right? Perfect shot. Seriously, what in the world do they keep on spawning one? Darn. These are the guys I hate with a fiery passion. Gonna use that turret. Oh, better close that door. So that more infected doesn't chase you. Right. There. Once again, this costs $3,448. Oh, better not explode on me. That suicider ought to use that weapon. Crowbar, wait. Doesn't matter now. What the heck? I'm I'm really dry on medkits right about now.
Maybe now you'll back the fuck off.
We'll have to keep proceeding. I gotta run away. Yikes. No, that doesn't work. This is way more annoying. Get out of here. Run for your life, Ryder. Run! No, we have to get to the gas station. Suicider! That'll show him. Look at this can. Seriously, stop that, will ya?
Stay down!
I wouldn't be pantsing if I were you. Use that ladder. That's a bug. Boom. How do you like that? Prepare an evacuation zone. What we gotta do with her? Oh, good. Totally good.
Base, cool. This is White. I'm in position. Over.
Cool to the max, man.
Your evac is almost there.
Hold your position until transport arrives. Jump up there. Great at climbing. Who is he? Kyle from Dead by Daylight? Not Dead by Daylight. Dying Light. Well, that's one medkit. We're gonna put all these guys. Oh my god! Why don't you just leave me the heck alone? No matter how many I keep shooting them, they're still gonna come and attack me. Out of my face! Okay, now the chopper arrives. How in the world are they so darn fast? God, no! No! Don't! You want to come and get me? It's still more annoying. Stop that! Come on! Alright. Now we can climb up. Get up! Why are there so many annoying in the comments? You're exhausting my patience, Ed. What is he doing? He's very close to killing me. Yes, darn it. Now then, let's try this stuff again. Gotta survive, so.
This is bloody sick!
Oh my god, no! Best survive until the chopper get there. How many are there? Seriously, what in the world? Getting killed all the time? It doesn't make any sense. Seriously, how many suiciders keep popping out of nowhere? And why am I using a rifle? Get off me! Okay, now I'm gonna explode. Furious! Where are you? I don't like this. It's so annoying. Why do zombies keep coming out of there? Just so they can keep me quiet and shave off my head. It's right. Now I should have turned fast. Literally. Stop it! No! No! I'm getting close to exploding. See? I hate the fact that I'm getting my butt kicked by some stupid, lousy, infected... Stop spawning any more infected!
This is something.
Oh, great. Let me check this objective one more time. We still gotta hold our position until transport arrives. I am holding on to my position, darn it. And this infected are still chasing me. This is starting to get on my last darn nerves. No! I'm still up! I'm still up! I hate being stuck by some stupid suiciders. Where is the stupid... That's good. I don't have the patience for this. Stop that. Cut the stuff out, or else. Just cut it out. No. I've had enough. I've had enough. I've just about had enough of you, you stupid infected creature. See? I'm struggling. Oh no! How many times I run around in circles? They're gonna kill me. What, are you gonna take me with you? Whoa, I don't think so, bud. I said, I really don't think so. I'm about to... I think I'm gonna leave. Now I'm getting really aggressive here. Seriously, help!
You like that?
Base, this is Super 25.
Come on! I'm about to die! Yes, I just died! We're still gonna start over. All freaking over like last time. We need more.
Maybe now you'll back the fuck off.
Really angry? Stop it! I'll just use my Molotov instead. I'm freaking dying! No! I'm getting close to failing. No! Stop it! I'm dead. I hate this campaign. It's so annoying and tough. Just thinking about this makes me want to blow up. Now you've crossed me. You've crossed me. Ain't happy. Stop! Whoa. Need my health back. Darn it. Where are you? Get the drink! Oh my god! Close to dying! Yes, I am close to dying. Really. Run for your life! You're so annoying! Oh, almost dead. Why am I struggling? Oh Oh my god, stop it! I'm about to rage. Does it look like I want to rage quit or not? By the time you stand away. Stupid suicider can stand in my way whenever he wants. No, oh. Oh, I think I'm probably gonna explode. Just get out of my darn way or else. Please.
Whoa. To say.
Man.
Super 25.
You got it on the last nerve. Okay. Still gotta hold on to my consistent until the transport arrives. Leave me alone. This is starting to make me explode. One way or another. Oh, come on! Get out of my place! Hey, you leave me alone or else I'm gonna blow up. Hey! Stay out of my plastic way! Come on! Oh, at least I made it. Thank God. Finally. Finally. It's over. My suffering has ended. Skip this. The knight in shining armor.
Please hurry, Colonel. We don't have much time.
We have to talk to Amelie, okay? We made it to the prison. Oh, nice. I mean, that was so insane. Find an alternative way to Emily. Let's see here. That's not perfect enough. Nope. Presto.
Christ, these things are everywhere. I hope it's alright.
Yeah. Gotta kill those infected. Shirtless prisoner zombie. Maybe I should save some ammo. I mean, darn. I'm gonna throw my temper. Go away. No, no, no. Wouldn't do that if I were you, man. I would. Calming down a little bit. That was the most annoying mission I have done, literally. Let's get rid of him. Reload, please. That's the way to shoot his head. Booyah. Now we got the key. Right. Open up. More ammo. Gotta get more ammo. That way I don't want to have to waste them. I love the Magnum. I'll take the Magnum.
Who else?
Jesus. They must have tried to evacuate the hospital.
Alright. Thanks. Let's get you. Punk. Chug, chug, chug. Alright, open up that. Now bust open that door. Go ahead. How do you like that, you loser? Alright. Snack. Door.
Emily! Oh my god. Emily, we have got to get you out of here.
Emily is infected. I think those are Ryder's two daughters.
Colonel White, my name is Kevin. I'm the one who's been helping your wife, and I will continue to do so if you help me. I'm waiting for you in the transformer room. It's on the way to the basement. We have to get the power back on, or we can't run the elevator or any other system in this building.
Talk to Karen.
The disease is taking control of me.
Karen is his real name. He impersonates people. He used Ryder's voice. Pretty cool. Alright. Nope. Glad I got some health. Let's see. Nothing else. But stupid walkers. Lost a leg. Can you stop wasting bullets, please? I'm gonna use some, let's see, the machete. Probably need to use that. What are you doing? Stop going around. Let's go.
Somehow one of the infected Tape got inside four. And bit me. I was sure I locked the door behind us. Kevin killed him before he could do more damage.
Wait a second. I recognize you. Your name isn't Kevin. You're Karen.
Karen.
You were on every terrorist watch list in the world until they put you away.
Indeed I am, Colonel. Named for the ferryman of Hades who transported the dead on the River Styx. But right now, your wife is still among the living, sir. And I can keep her that way if you do everything I say.
Yeah.
I was trying to turn the main power back on, but I couldn't manage it. So I'm gonna need your help to get the generators up and running. They're in the basement. I can guide you by using the surveillance camera system. We won't make it without full power. Please hurry, Colonel.
The knight in shining armor has been completed. So, get the power back on. Turn on the reserve power generators. Okay. We have to go down. Check under there. Oops. Wristwatch. Yeah. That's more like it. He's still calm for now. I'll not be some fucker again. What? You're still alive, though? Up on me. Whoa. I don't want to have to worry about you need to worry about this stupid walker. You deserve it. At least we chopped his head off. Anyway, let's go. Go away. Where'd you come from? Seriously, where did you come from, man? A suicider? Oh no, not planned like this. Go up on me, go up on me, whoa! The spiders kill you instantly. I know that. Yeah. You're only carrying 90 at rifle ammo. Eight. Bait. Snack. All good. All good, folks. All totally good. Seen him before. Where's the suicider? If I could just let him fall in the wall. Jump on the floater's head so that it's easy.
Please watch the water.
Leave the basement. Alright. Watch the water. Get in the water, you're gonna get. You're gonna have a bad time. And you're gonna get shocked. Get out of my way! How do you like that? Stairs set off. No.
Time to die, mate.
I Alright, I should probably go. Just don't get shot, will you? Oh my god, I just jumped into the water. Didn't see that coming. Oh my god, he's there. Rebels.
Fucking eight officers.
Oh man, more of these guys. Well. You better carry on.
Show yourself, you bloody. Don't
let him get any closer.
You like it? Now I'm gonna die. Yep, I did. Shouldn't see that coming.
We got a soldier here.
I'm gonna try this again.
You took a wrong turn somewhere, soldier.
Just bloody die!
No way, man. No way. You're not gonna die.
Fucking eight officers.
Okay. Why? No way to do you. Come on, why aren't
don't
you?
Let him get any closer.
Seriously, why are you burning, man? Now I'm gonna die. Alright. Leave me alone. So the distraction for the rebels doesn't do me any good. Do you like that, losers? Stay down. Let me see if he likes this one. Ha. This will show you who's boss, man. Behind me. Seriously, shut the fuck out of my gun. Okay. Oh, that is send out 5 infected. Incendiary grenades. Nice. Go to the elevator.
Okay, you reach the docks. Now look for the transport platform. It'll help you get to the other side. I'm sending some walks away.
More rebels.
Get the fuck out of here!
Don't tell me what to do.
That's what I like to say.
Oh, you got captured. I'm gonna use one of my throwables, including the incendiary grenades. Well, by the way, I'm out of Molotovs for now. Come on, I'll place it there. Why not? That. The grenades ought to do triple check. Now it's time to turn it on.
Call these fuckwits.
Ready. Now they're getting burned. Pull their heads off. Oh. Do you like something like grenades? This is fun! This is freaking fun! Why is this in there? This is fun. Jeez, jeez. Alright. Got some more to it. Gonna kill him. Alright. Made it out alive. Let's not worry about those folks. They're starting to scare us. I'm failing them. Rush. this is gonna hurt you a lot more than it hurts me. Man. That hurt. Plenty of stamina right now. Got plenty of ammo. Not that it matters. Stay back. Alright. Oh my god, I got the medicine. Let's ignore that thug. Run. Speed of light. To the control room in Block C.
We've got the bastard who killed our brother.
Oh, really?
Shoot the bloody agent.
More punks?
Shit, bruh. The odds aren't in your favor.
How come you're not playing fire? What the world? Oh. Nice. Are there any more throwables that I could throw here? I need to put some grenades there so I can kill the levels. That's one. I don't have to do anything. Come on.
These assholes can't hit shit.
Really? Dead. They're all done like dinner.
I'm not getting away now. Murder the pig.
What? Seriously? More of them? I don't think that's a great idea. Polymog.
That's what I like to see.
Okay, they're not screwed. Seriously, come on. No, don't go the wrong way. Why do punks have to be this annoying?
Heads up, mate!
Heads up, mate. More of them coming out of the door. You like that?
Emily should be safe now.
Yeah. Hope she's safe.
What's I think that's all of them, Colonel. Now head for the control room in Block C. I'll meet you there.
We're heading to the control room in Block C. Get the heck out of my way.
Last thing we have to do is lay out the red carpet for our guests of honor. That means making sure they go exactly where we want them to. Start off by clearing the way to Block C in the showers. We don't want any infected slowing them down.
Gotta clear the infected around the showers. Eliminate every threat in the survivor's path. Took out those prison guards, those rebels. That's more like it. Now let's go.
That's how you do it.
Come on. Lucky me, I go through these. Battle damage and then affect it. Don't find a place to door's locked. How to get up there? Oh. bombs are dropping.
That's what I like to see.
Yeah. My kids. Needs. We got a nasty forward here. Ouch. Can see it coming. Whatever you do, don't fall in high places. Let's kill those. Those battle of them. Hey, ugly.
You need to cut off the path to the ventilation shafts. According to the old blueprint, they can be used to access the control room.
Did some damage there.
Way back to the control room and box them. Gotta go back to the sewers. Again. I'm about to bite it. Oh, good lord. I'm about to fail it. Explosion will probably help.
Time to die, mate!
Haha. Got it. Yeah.
The infection has spread rapidly throughout the prison population. The speed of transmission is breathtaking. Once the first cases emerged among them, the prisoners began to riot.
Come on. We gotta press that. Press the fan switch, turn it off. So we'll proceed. seconds.
Journal of Emily White, Chief Medical Officer at the Banoi Prison Hospital.
I'm gonna try again. Okay, just ignore him. In fact, I ain't gonna lose. Who in the world is he imitating? Alright. Let's go up.
Get the knockout gas from Block C and put it on top of the elevator they'll be riding in. We need to get that antidote away from them as quickly as possible, and I'd like to avoid any last-minute negotiations.
Trap. Get Dr. Charon. Dr. Charon. To get the heck out of there. All right, we're outside of the prison. This instant death pit. Do not fall in. This. Better we stay focused.
Take him down.
Oh no! More of those guys. Where'd you come from? I'm about to die. Thanks! Being sarcastic. Nope. Definitely gonna fail. Oh, cut it up for you.
Don't let him get behind you.
Whoa. Now it did.
That red beret makes a nice target, eh?
No, it doesn't.
I will bloody bury you!
Yeah, I will bury you. Where did you come from? You're not gonna throw in the towel, are you, buddy? Nope, barely not. Nope. Four of them?
Flip the table, quick!
Put him into the immediate!
Doing this for the last 2 hours. The key to the storage.
Everybody can join them.
What? What is? This an executioner's chair? What did you call me? Take out gas canister. Oh no. Whoops. All right. Now we're out of here.
All right.
Rams. What the hell? They keep on knocking me out really easily. They're strong. They shape me. Oh. Get out of my way! I seriously hate that thing burning me up. Don't cross me anymore. Back to the control room in Box E. The 4 survivors have been knocked out. Make that 6. That includes Logan, Perna, Jin, Cheyenne, Sambi, Yelena, and Jin. It's a trap. time to evacuate from the prison. Get in there as fast as you can. Guy. Oh my god, I just got my butt kicked.
God damn it, get out of the way!
Yeah. I'm not sure. What are you doing? We're about to die. This is absolutely devastating. It's right now. I just failed. I was so close. I hope this is the last time I get it. Oh no! Suicide! Goodness, I'm getting really scared. I have to keep moving on. And up there. I'm gonna make it. Oh, we got nothing but a ram.
Hey, ugly! Over here! You wanna pick on somebody? Pick on me!
Stop that. I do not have time to play with any ugly fucks. we're getting close to the end. Gosh,
Emily!
Hurry up! Made it. We did it. We beat the DLC. We saved Emily, but in the end, she was infected and she bit Ryder. And then she. You had no choice but to use that fake antidote.
We gotta.
There's no point in watching the credits. Okay, guys, I'm done. That's it for the DLC of Ryder's Campaign of Dead Island Definitive Edition. Thank you so much for watching. Ladies and gentlemen, I am the great Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Until next time, toodles.